So first, I spoke to two young ladies who are on vacation from out of town. Enjoy. All right. Konnichiwa. Noza? Noza?
To
nosu. Okay. De, itsumo kochi, kouyu kouyu ni kiteru desu ka?
Ryokou
desu. Ryokou desu. Dogo kara kiteru desu ka?
Miyazaki.
Miyazaki? Ja, unten shite kitan?
Bus.
Bus, okay. Ja, ano, tomodachi, tomodachi tuka, kazoku. I need to come to show.
Yeah.
Kanko? Tweet, お正月に? Ah. Nanchi ni?
Asobi.
Yeah, ima kara dona asobi sumi?
Ima kara dazai.
Sore asobi to iu no?
Kanko?
Okay, kanko. Ah, ja, mo daigakusei janai? Mo inori ni ikun janai? Gokaku suru tame?
Mo shigoto shiteru.
Oh. Oh, じゃあなんで特別にデザイフに行くの?
食べ歩き。
じゃあして来たんだ。
今から。
あ、じゃあ夜の方が。
はい。
楽しいってこと?
わかるかな。
OK。じゃあ、こっちの楽しいのは、なんでしょう?
にぎやか。
あ、そうね、そうね。そうね、見に来たんですね。で、じゃあみんなにアメリカ人聞くなら、日本の誇りに思ってるところは何ですか？
日本、優しい。
みんな。
うん、
あとは？
あと、ご飯が美味しい。
OK。外国に行ったことある？
ない。
じゃあアメリカの印象は何でしょう？
ハッピー、なんか楽しそう。
楽しそう？なんか悪いところある？
ないんだろう。
あまり。
うん。
OK。じゃあ、就職してるけど、人生の、なんか、なりたいそうな、なんか、夢とか、生きがいは、聞かれたらどうなる？どうやって答えるんでしょう？生きがいは何ですかって。
生きがい？
難
しいね。生きがいです。
仕事に行くだけ？
お金を貯める。
お金を貯める。そして、
家族作る。
あ、オッケー。オッケー。じゃあ理想的な男はどんな男ですか？
優しすぎない人。
優しすぎない人。OK。あとは？
面白い。
金持ちかどうか気にする？
ああ、気にする。する？
めっちゃ金持ち、まあまあ安定した？どっちぐらい？
安定かな。
安定ぐらい。で、どっちの方がお金いっぱいあるか、自由時間がいっぱいあるか。自由の方がいいね。じゃあ少し貧乏というか普通の生活しても時間いっぱい一緒に家族と過ごせるの方がベスト。
うん、
OK。じゃあその理想的な男を見つけるのは近い？近い？もう知り合いになってる？ OK。じゃあ一般的に世界的に女の人はどっちの方が好きと思う？お金がいっぱい持ってほしいか、安定して、いっぱい旦那さんと時間を過ごせるか。どっちの方が大事と思う？世界中に。
安定。
本当にそう思ってる？
違う。
本当に？安定の方が？お金、金持ちよりも。
金持ち。金持ちかもしれない。
でもあなたたちは安定の方が。OK。はい。あ、それでいいよ。ありがとうございます。あ、ま、の、ま、モア？
ノス。
ノス、ノア。
ノザ。
ノス。ありがとうございました。
ありがとうございます。
Thank you. And the second two ladies I spoke to were two Korean students that were visiting for New Year's Day. So again, enjoy.
So hello. So can I have, you can use a nickname, it's okay? Or you can say your name. What are your names?
Sayeong.
Chahi? Okay, so you are in in Japan from Korea. Yeah. You're from Seoul, yes?
Yeah.
Okay, okay. Do you like Japan?
Little bit.
Okay, so what do you like and what don't you like? Food or the people or
the sky?
Wait. The sky is different. Is different in Seoul? Okay. Okay.
Color.
Weather is more warmer.
That's right. That's right. It's cold. So, what do you want to do here in what are you doing for fun? Kind of
shopping.
Just shopping?
Yeah, shopping.
Okay. Is it cheaper here or in Seoul?
Yeah.
It's cheaper here.
A little bit cheaper.
Yeah. Okay. Okay. So I want to ask a question. So I'm asking question to many pretty girls. So, so you're looking for a husband, of course. You want a nice man to marry. Yes.
Yes.
So do you want a man that makes more money, or do you want to have more time with your husband?
Money. Husband.
You want what?
Handsome.
So which is more important, money or handsome?
Handsome.
I don't know.
Handsome.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
And money.
Oh, Lord. Oh my goodness. So are you dating him now?
No.
You're still looking?
Yes.
Oh, Lord. No. Oh, gosh. So you, may I ask how old you are?
21?
21?
Yeah.
Okay, and you're a college student?
Right.
Of course, of course. What are you studying in college?
What are you studying in college? Free major?
Yes. Your major is?
Free.
French. Open major?
Open major, yes.
Open major?
What is some of that? Open major. What open major?
Your major?
Same.
Okay, so what do you want to do after college?
Design,
okay.
Yeah, do you, economy.
Economics. Do you want to stay in Korea or do you want to go overseas?
I want Canada.
Canada. Same?
No. German.
Germany. Are you studying Canadian?
German.
Are you studying English? You're studying English.
No.
Are you studying German?
Yes.
Could you speak? Could you say say some German? I don't know any German. Say like I enjoyed my stay in Japan. Can you say in?
That's too difficult.
It's too difficult?
Yeah, it's difficult.
You're a college student. Okay. Okay. Okay.
First grade.
Okay. Okay. Well, good luck to you. So
yeah.
So enjoy your time in Fukuoka. Okay. Thank you. Thank you for talking.
Thank you.
Thank you. Do you want to say anything to Americans? Do you want to go to America?
Yeah.
See you tomorrow.
See you next time.
All right. Thank you very much.
Yeah. Picture, okay.
Yeah. Of me?
No.
Dad.
Oh. You're taking a picture of. You're taking a picture of yourself
taking
a picture.
Okay.
Oh, that's right. That's Canadian dollar on your phone.
Canada.
Oh,
yeah.
Cool. All right.
As always, thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, of course. And in the comments, let me know what you guys think about doing this kind of content. Would you like more of it? If so, let me know in the comments below. Until next time, take care, guys.